The U.S. Senate has confirmed Utah Solicitor General Melissa Holyoak as one of the two nominees to fill Republican slots at the Federal Trade Commission. According to the Utah Attorney General's office, Holyoak has been an integral leader in many multi-state lawsuits in state and federal courts around the country. Attorney General Reyes said in a statement, "The state loses an incredible Solicitor General, but America gains a tremendous lawyer, leader, and public servant."